For the initial wetting of paper, I use a Hake brush, which is a nice, flat, soft, bristled brush, and I wet my paper on both sides, realizing that not everyone works this way. But if you apply it to a non-absorbent surface, like a gator board or plexiglass, it will stick down like glue. And the underneath surface stays wet enough during the painting process to make your washes flow on the surface nicely. And I've totally covered it on both sides.